What's going on, guys? I am Tarantiman, back with a new video. In this video, I am going to show you guys how you can transfer all of your WhatsApp data, including all chats, photos, videos from an iPhone to any Android smartphone. So without wasting any more time, let's roll to intro.
I know everything.
First of all, go to link in description, download TanoShare iCare phone software and install it in your Mac or PC. Now launch iCare phone, then choose WhatsApp transfer feature. Now connect your iPhone and Android to your Mac or PC. Click on transfer button, then press yes and it will start transferring data. Do not disconnect any device while it is transferring. Make sure that USB debugging of Android mobile must be enabled. Now press backup my data in Android. It redisplays a new message here. Press restore my data and wait for some time. It done successfully everything. Let's open WhatsApp on both devices. As you can see, all of my WhatsApp data transferred safely from my iPhone to Android. Special thanks to TanoShare for sponsoring this video. That's it for today's video. If you guys facing any problem while doing this process, then let me know through comments. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in next video.